Christmas are happy holidays. We like our old Italian Christmas the old Italian way. So when you sit on Santa's lap and make your Christmas wishes, my aunts are in the kitchen cooking up the seven fishes. Buon Natale, Italian Christmas time. Cut the salami and pass the homemade wine. I'm tasting yours, you're tasting mine. Pretty soon we're feeling fine. Everybody loves it, the Italian Christmas time. Now my grandpa, he told me, and he was never wrong, if Sinatra didn't sing it, it just isn't a song. This year for Christmas, he got a new TV, but the only things he watches is Godfather DVDs. Buon Natale, Italian Christmas time. Cut the salami and pass the homemade wine. I'm tasting yours, you're tasting mine. Pretty soon we're feeling fine. Everybody loves it, the Italian Christmas time. I pinched my cheeks so hard she made me holler ouch, cause I got a brand new plastic to cover up a couch. A gold chain for Tony, some hairspray for Marie. She wears her hair straight up to there like 1983. A tank top for Vinny, cause that's all he wears. For Josephine, some special cream gets rid of facial hairs. Buon Natale, Italian Christmas time. Cut the salami and pass the homemade wine. I'm tasting yours, you're tasting mine. Pretty soon we're feeling fine. Everybody loves it, the Italian Christmas time. We're all gonna eat and drink and eat and drink some more. Santa's a little fatter than he was before. We all ate and drank so much that I can't believe soon we'll do this all again, this time for New Year's Eve. Buon Natale, Italian Christmas time. Cut the salami and pass the homemade wine. I'm tasting yours, you're tasting mine, and pretty soon we're feeling fine. Everybody loves it, the Italian Christmas time. Buon Natale, Italian Christmas time. Cut the salami and pass the homemade wine. I'm tasting yours, you're tasting mine, and pretty soon we're feeling fine. Everybody loves it, the Italian Christmas time. Everybody loves it, the Italian Christmas time.
Down goes Frasier. Down goes Frasier. It's over.
Oh, it's already recording. What a bunch of clowns. Let's zoom in on this guy a little bit.
And now live at Mr. C's Trees in person, Tornado Elvis.
Not here, Santa.
Baby don't got back.
We're live.
Give him a message. Give him a message,
Elvis. It's cold
outside. It's not cold outside. What are we going to sing, Baby It's Cold Outside?
Dude, don't bring it down. Show some moves. Get the leg up or something.
Get one of these. That's about it. I'm going to break my neck.
Now back up. Santa's got mojo.
Santa's got mojo.
Oh my God, look at that. People, run rapid.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tornado Elvis has left the building. Thank you, and thank you very much.
Do the... Santa thinks he's Hulk Hogan.
Boys, it's the end of the 2013 season. Another great year. Look, Danny's counting money. Must be happy.
Bagging it up.
Bagging it up. Mistletoe. Next year, we're going to make some money, and we're going to put the tornado under the mistletoe.
Is he starting?
Now, we've tried this before. Didn't work out too well, but next year, it's a little bit different. You don't get to kiss me on these beautiful lips. You get to punch me in the face. They tell me that will not get us a line down the street. Girls here, we'll have guys here, we'll have kids. We'll have midgets, we'll have Mexicans, we'll have midget Mexicans, we'll have Muslims, Jews, you name them, we'll have... Jesus Christ, we might even get the four horsemen here. Horsemen here. Mike, we might have Scrunchy.
She hates you.
Come on. Cherry Pie?
She hates you.
We know. How about a 5-3?
She hates you.
Stripes?
She hates you.
What about Bundy?
She hates you. She loves you.
Yeah, Bundy probably does. Bundy. Till next year, ladies and gentlemen, this is the tornado. I'm signing off. It rolls around. If Danny's willing to bring me back, piss him off for another month.